Hey Brady, what's going on guys, and welcome back to Halo Infinite. MotoGP race is finished now, so I can play with zero distractions. I like this gun. I don't like you. I don't like missing either. That's no fun. Alright, that's a good thing to.
That platform! We're too late!
Not yet.
Earth! Damn it!
Watch it!
Oh no. I had to reload. Try this again.
Chief, that platform.
I'm here, dickhead. Stop moving. Fuck you. Oh, yeah, all right. How are you not dead? Fuck off. Jesus.
They were persistent.
Did they kill Spartan Sorrel?
Negative. His killers are still active. This elevator, it's taking us back to the surface. It doesn't make sense. Why come all the way down here just to kill the monitor?
The monitor's purpose is to protect the ring.
So why kill her?
No idea.
They want to destroy the ring. That's my guess. What's this gun? What is it? Shock rifle. I like this. Cutting time. From,
I know you have been following me. We are not enemies.
Uh-huh.
Despondent Pyre.
She has something I require.
Oh, it's windy.
Not the future.
You okay, Chief? I'm trying to get the armor unlocked.
Try harder.
The Forerunner's lies are at an end. I am the harbinger of the truth. The Endless will be found. They will ascend.
Now would be good.
I know, I know. Three.
The reformation begins.
Two. One. Go!
Taking screenshots. Sorry for the mouse clicks. Oh shit, it takes a while.
I took too long. You could have been killed.
It's okay. saved us both.
No, it's not. Do better. You're fucking useless.
That structure.
We take full damage in this.
Yeah. Do you know what it is?
No.
Hello.
Harbinger said the Endless will be found. Maybe they're inside that.
Only one way to find out.
Plasma pistols suck. Yay! My god. Get off me! Fuck off me. Meant to do that. It's completely empty.
Death comes for you. I will end you.
End that.
They
took
four impacts directly into the hull, sir. Three starboard, one port. Main engines are offline.
Status on enemy ingress.
Can't say for sure, sir.
Well, let's assume we don't have much time. Is the weapon ready?
Almost there. We're still in
there's no almost, Ensign. We're already there. Initiate deployment now.
Why wouldn't it let me do that then?
Got it. All banished controls are cleared. This fob is ours. If you're looking for a good vantage point, you could do worse than the peak to the north. It's one of the highest on the ring. Just be careful on your way up.
What do you do?
Look, I'll just admit it. I'm really curious about what's inside that Forerunner structure. Let's go find out.
Tell me what, dude.
I'm seeing another fob online. Sending by to support.
Mongoose. Razorback.
Got it. Only way with the Razorback.
Oh shit, there's three. Oh, I need ammo. For my AR. Oh no, that's a hunter. That's not good. No.
Who are these guys?
Hunters.
And what do they do?
Hunt.
Don't answer that. Just get rid of them so they can get us in.
No. Why do they sound so scary? Yes.
Did we do it?
We only lost.
To get in, we need to activate the grav lift.
I've got one of you on my wall somewhere.
What? Something in my teeth?
Easy! Watch the friendly fire!
Oopsies. Soz.
The protocol's not banished in Origin. It's sturdier than I expected.
Problem.
She just sent that dead body's fine. She did.
No problem.
You come with me? That's a no. controller's having the right fit. Jesus.
We're in. Wow. This place is exactly what you'd expect.
What does it do?
Unknown. There we go. Plug me in over there. Interesting.
I am interested.
The structure has been activated using a protocol that's far older than anything I've ever seen. It knows we're here.
Welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. I am Adjutant Resolution, sub-monitor of this installation. Loyal servant of Despondent Pyre, who must be indisposed if I have been activated. Have you seen her?
Kinda. Do you want to tell him?
Tell me what?
The monitor is gone.
Gone? Gone?
But it wasn't us.
Are you sure?
Of course, it wasn't us.
Good. 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 I was worried you were perhaps unfriendly. As you can see, this spire has been successfully deployed. This way, I presume you wish to see the observation platform?
I don't know, ever since, is it Halo 3? I don't trust the eyeballs.
Friendly.
We'll see.
Floating eyeballs,
did
I don't like.
Something? No? Then come, there is much to see.
I don't trust them.
With Despondent Pyre gone, is it now up to me? Oh, I'm sorry. The portal should have been activated. One moment. Please, step into the portal.
I need to go back and watch, like, Halo lore and figure out what the fuck's going on. I've got no idea.
There's something missing. Oh, yes, a bridge. One moment. Let us proceed. It is very exciting. Soon the sequence will be set and the reformation can begin.
Basically, I need to go back and... I mean, I'm going to play through all the Halo games anyway. But like I said in the first part, I can't wait. I could, but I couldn't wait to play Halo Infinite, to be honest. Would you? I've got to play through like all of the 8 games before this to get to Infinite? Nah, I don't think so. Don't fucking think so. No chance.
Materials needed to repair it.
Not gonna happen.
Why? It's such a beautiful... Oh, the Banished. Sorry, I was distracted for a second. There's so much to learn here.
Shut it down. Permanently.
No! What are you doing? This is not acceptable. You were supposed to be friendly.
Oh, shit.
The reformation will not be stopped. I really should reinforce those. This is extremely important.
Oh.
The reformation is on the way.
Hey, just stay there. This is.
Oh, my God.
Show me. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Other bullets. They're the ones. Yoink.
I have good news and bad news.
How many?
Okay, straight to the bad news. A lot. I count 10 spires. More being deployed all the time.
Active.
No, not yet at least. They appear to be waiting for an initialization sequence. Something is flooding the network, trying to start it, but there's resistance.
Why?
The protocol that triggered all this wasn't exactly correct. It worked. Well, it started the process. There's more bad news. I can't shut it down exactly. But I can remove it from the network. Of course, I can find the source of the attack. I just need to...
Wait. Is it safe?
Come on. It's me. An infiltration program designed to... Oops, I think she knows I'm...
How did you do this?
Disconnect.
Give me 1 second to get it...
Now.
It's done. Why don't you trust me?
What was that?
Maybe taking it offline wasn't such a great idea. We need to go. Like now.
Immediate extraction. My location.
Oh god. It was you, wasn't it?
Now.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
That's what she said. Burn.
Trying to kill you?
It kind of seems like it. Oh, wait. You're being sarcastic. He's fun. I like him.
I must be. I mean, this is a punishment, right? Yep, this is death.
Oh, shit.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Fly back towards it, Mod.
I'm going to have to make an emergency landing. Hold on.
Well, we're getting shot. Let's fly towards the gun. Nice one. You sponge.
No, you! I can't stand this! Who you are?
Breathe.
No! You don't get to tell me what to do. You don't get to tell me anything! We're... Are you even listening?
I count 3 anti-aircraft cannons.
3 what?
You'll be safe here.
Oh, I'll be safe. Safe? I haven't been safe since I found you. I found you, remember? You were out.
out there on your own, and you'd still be out there if it wasn't for me. I thought I was going home.
There won't be a home if we don't stop the Banished.
You keep saying that. We're outgunned, outnumbered. I know I saw Condors over there. I'm going to dig through them and find one with the working sleep space drive. And when you're done with this war, we'll get away from here. Far away.
Wait here.
Oh, please. Let me see what I can find.
Cannons first. When I get back, we can look. Together.
Okay, big guy.
I'm not gonna lie. If Master Chief was stood in front of me, I wouldn't even think about talking shit. I'd just be like, he'd be like, get down. Alright, down. Lay down, lay down. That's it. We're going. Alright, we're going. Yeah, sure. Big Daddy Master Chief. That's what he's told. And the park, my god, we. Jesus. All right. They're the one thing Halo has always got down. It's the sound of the guns. And the feel of the assault rifle. The ARs have always felt really good in this game. Oh shit, people there? Shoot it, my guys.
Oh yeah, let's friggin' do this.
Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah. Spartan, that's me. Hello?
He's trying to run.
I'm running from anybody. Oh. Yay.
Let's move. Lead the way.
Oh, they killed one of my guys already. Oh, hey guys. I don't even know where I'm going. I literally have no idea. That's a big gun.
She wants more. Something that I do not understand. For now,
them all down. Marines. Oh shit. Throwing barrels at people.
Plug me in and I'll take care of the cannon.
Sure
they call this security, please. Hold tight. I'll handle it.
The UNSC lost this war months ago. Your people.
Shut up.
Defeated.
Shut up.
By me. I wish I could tell you it was difficult. But it wasn't. We are one step ahead. Always. The ring is already under our control. Soon, the auditorium as well. The Harbinger. And the Banished share the same goal. We fight together to honor the will of Atriarchs. But without challenge, I grew weary, lost, alone. But here you now stand. Legends, our story will outlive us both. Set a fire in your heart, Spartan. Bare your fangs. Fight hard. Die well.
Thank you, Chief.
That word. Auditorium, what is it?
I was hoping you'd know the answer to that one. I'm new, remember? Okay, I'm done here.
Oh. Ah.
Good. Let's get out of here before the fireworks start. Quit.
Grappled. Off the top ropes!
The Banished are mobilizing in a big way. Clock's ticking, Chief. How much longer?
One gun down.
Ooh.
Two more to go.
We are running out of time.
The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
Do I need to go up or down? I don't know. Any ammo in here? It does have a horn. Hello. Get the fuck away from me. Why aren't you meleeing?
Chief,
distract them. That.
Oh, now this is a weapon.
Hey there, Chief.
Made it to the gun. I got your back.
Hang on a minute.
Getting off here. She's grappling over.
Whee. Nothing.
I'm on the gun.
I'm with you. Let's roll.
Hello, Chief.
Hello.
Ready to go. Contact is down. Doing some damage.
I guess I'd be as ugly as you, too, if all I breathe were fart.
Fucking random, isn't it? Oh shit.
The only way up is through a grav lift below.
What's this? Cool elevator.
Don't worry about us, Chief.
Ah. No, we don't want that.
Target sighted and engaged. I'm alive. That's unexpected. We good? Came up empty. No contact.
Oh no. I will get him. Alright, never mind. Way too far. Jesus. Bow. Why in the fuck is that so satisfying? Please. Damn it. Tucked into bed. Let's see if we can hit this thing with this. Oh, we hit it. Oh, point. Shut up.
Oh.
my boys, going in. Oh, they are. Look at them go. Get off. Where are you hiding, you little bitch?
Take point, Chief.
So we got one left. Well, that's not too bad.
For business, and by open, I mean,
let's go.
Fancy.
I'm on it. The lockdown's probably going to trigger again, but don't worry, we'll be out of here in.
Shut up.
Do you even know? There would have been 50 at Laconia Station, maybe more. Such loss. Do you feel it in your heart? Does it leave a hole? Atriox was my finest recruit. He understood sacrifice and when one is necessary. I honor his memory each day. When our enemy rises, we meet their challenge. It is why I created the Hand of Atriox. I found the best, the cruelest, the most efficient killers in the universe, and taught them how to be better.
My
Spartan killers are coming for you. It is your time to rise.
Spartan killers? Really? Everyone is trying to kill you. I'm done here. Now it's your turn. Chief, we're being contacted on UNSC channels. Comm's signature belongs to a Spartan Theodore Sorrel, the one we found. Dead.
Put it through.
I know you can hear me. I should die with honor.
I won't die at all.
I doubt it. You are human. Weak. Pathetic. I will crack your armor. Kill you from your shell. It will not be my first Spartan blood. But it will be the sweetest.
They're sending a Spartan killer? Chief, this is crazy. This is crazy. We gotta get out of here. We've gotta move.
Not yet. Hold position.
When this goes bad, it's on you, Chief. Remember that.
Yeah. Shut up, whinging, will ya? Come here. Give me that. Get off. more year. I really don't feel scared by brutes. Or intimidated, or... And as I know nothing about this bad guy, I'm not really that worried. Oh, there's a ghost. Not ghost. Oh, shit. Oh. A lot of dying. Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't pick up ammo. Get ahead. I repel onto him. Doesn't do anything. Die. Jesus. You know, that took forever. Yeah, that's what happened. Oh, there's a gravity hammer there.
There we go, last gun open.
You can accept fun.
Let's go fire it.
So, let me get this straight. It's okay for you to make jokes.
Correct.
Last one. And cue the lockdown. Huh. No Escherim? I'm almost disappointed. almost. All set. Let's get back to the Pelican. We did it! Message across all banished frequencies. The first part is Hand of Atriox.
And then what?
Deploy.
Chief, where are you?
Hold position. We're on our way.
I'm sorry, Chief. I can't stay.
I've lost his signal. If the Spartan killers find him...
That won't happen.
How can you be sure?
Because they'll need to go through me first.
Well, they can find him. I don't know, bothered about him, to be honest. All he does is bitch and whine.
We've got, well, a lot. See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And
oh,
there's
shit.
The other one. Up there, in the wreckage.
Oh,
you need to stop
shit.
Them.
That was great. I love upgrading my shield for it to get two shot. That's fun. Right, well, that's all good and fun. We're going to end this one next. I've just seen the time. Going very quick. I don't like it. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you're enjoying Halo Infinite as much as I am, I hope you guys are, because there's... Anyways, if you guys have enjoyed, like I said, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all my socials are in the description down below if you're interested. I'll hopefully see you all in the next